This is my electric convection oven. It has a setting for fan bake, and inside there's a fan. I'm not sure if there's an extra heating element. Some of the better convection ovens have an extra heating element. So I'm incorporating the same design in my solar oven by adding an extra fan sent to me by Belgrademachine. Okay, I'm gonna try to drill a hole in the back here for the fan, the convection fan. Maybe around here. So it went through the aluminum inner shell. Okay. So this is the back. I got it through the 7/8 of an inch hole. And here's the front. I have to maybe seal this hole somehow. A little stiff here. Let's see. I just hooked up the fan to the solar panel. It's the end of the day now, so I don't have much sun. I have to see which way the fan turns and whether it is blowing or sucking air in. I can reverse the leads to turn it the other way if I need to. It's making a slight bit of noise. I'm not sure if that is normal. There is enough clearance, so it is working for now. I have to see how I can incorporate this into the reflectors. As you can see, the solar panel is pretty big. It does need a 5 watt or so solar panel to drive the motor, because it's a 12 volt motor, and maybe with a 3 volt motor it can run too, but probably not as nice. I think it just has to be fast enough to turn the air. I don't think it will actually increase the temperature, but it will certainly circulate the hot air around, which will make the food cook faster. That's my understanding of a convection oven. It doesn't actually raise the temperature, but it, given the same temperature, it will cook a bit faster. So I just moved over the solar panel and it stopped. So it's starting again. I think if it's turning slowly, it's good. It doesn't have to turn too fast. Right now I don't hear any noise, and that's good. When it is turning fast, it has a bit of noise. So that's how the solar cooker or the solar box oven looks. I haven't really secured the back, so there's a little, I have to seal this. I don't chew gum. Maybe I'll buy a pack of gum and chew it, and hey, there you have. Yeah, I can cork this with the chewing gum. Thanks, Belgrademachine, for sending me the fan.